YouTube. Okay, I'm gonna make a video again, and hopefully I can avoid posting it so that you guys have something new to watch in a couple of days, because I'm probably going to be going out of town, and hopefully I can find a ride to go to the man of my dreams house this weekend. But in the meantime, so I'm going to try to make a couple of videos, but usually when I make a video, I can't really resist just posting it. I don't know why, but also I'll be away from Wi-Fi, and I don't really want to have to worry about it. So, just pretend that these are posted like every day, you know, that'll be interesting. Okay, so these are some of my signs. Like, people tell me all the time that, that they see me everywhere and that they try to read my quotes, but you know, I switch them out all the time, and so I have stuff written on either side. That's one of my favorites too. Whoops, there. Beauty, sweet, bravery, last forever. Bravery is the best thing. Oh, this one I started to write with. Oh, wheelchairs are billboards, because we are. Ba-da, you're back here. Okay, so anyway, I don't know what I'm going to talk about. I just thought I'll show off some of my signs while I'm, like, talking that way. You know, since I made the other video and I liked it, because, I mean, I really do believe in all this, like, all the quotes that I put on my chair, I actually believe in them. I won't wear it on my chair if I don't believe it. And so, you know, like, so that way you guys can see, I don't know. Now this sign is my parade sign, and I'm so glad I found it, because, I thought it was lost, but old people like candy too. I try to bring that to every parade, and I get lots of candy, because they like the sign. People come up and give it to me to make sure the little kids don't steal it. And then the boring ones, I just throw. We had a toy sale up here. Oh yeah, I like it one time. See, I changed it, but I don't know. That's the blue, yeah, because the Moore Police Department is awesome. They have a hero page on my website. If you haven't actually gone to my website, you should, because you know what? It's really cool. And I'm not just saying that because it's my site. You know, I think it's good. It has a lot of good stories. It tells you why I dance around town, all that stuff. So I always have a link in every single one of my videos. So check it out if you haven't already. I used to have like a lot more of views, people. Like it was really popular in I don't know, where was that? I mean, it's been all over the world. And thank you everyone for supporting me and checking out the website, because you know what, it's a big huge part of my life. That sign, when I wrote it, it will be okay. I really question whether or not I could wear that, because I do believe everything I say. And then I thought, do I really believe it will be okay? And I felt like I was supposed to write it, and I never found out exactly why, but I'm glad I followed my gut. As always, you should always follow your gut. But if I actually have any good advice, that's it too. Except my other advice was really awesome. Oh, this, I raised a bunch of coupons for the police, for the fire department wives, for the, no, I didn't do it for the fire department wives. Gonna be okay, yeah, because I was dancing to Lady Gaga. Where is it? I need to hug up. Just Dance. I put Just Dance on one side, and it will be okay on the other side. And then I danced around in the parade. Oops. What's stopping you? Yeah. What's stopping you? And then I started to write what's, but I didn't finish it. Oh, I like this one too. Those who don't believe in magic will never find it. That's so true. This one too. I hope that the camera like clips those things around. I think it did with the last video, and so I'm just trusting it to do it with this one too, but I don't know. If it doesn't flip around, then you're gonna just have to figure it out. But you're not gonna be good to do. The same thing, basically. This one, when I was trying to get a little bit of money. That, because I still love that quote. Yeah. See, I used to do stuff like raise money for lights, but now I'm just buying them. Because, I don't know, I figured out that I'm not very good at begging. Oh, there's Just Dance. One. It's okay, everything will be okay, man. This is fun. Okay, this one's a really good one, too. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna post it because I don't have to even think about posting videos when I'm with my guy. I just want to not even worry about it. But if you comment or like or subscribe, then thanks. But I'm not gonna reply or anything. Because I'll be busy, preoccupied. Oh, that was my expiration date, 2027. That was when I planned on, expiring. But I decided that I need to just stay around for as long as possible because I have a movement to propagate, plus I have kids, and, you know, it would be awesome to see my grandkids and all that stuff. Yeah, Tyler at Lowe's, you can read all about him on my website too. Go there, dinewithstyle.org. Free fishing. First, I ended up giving the fish tank to one of my friends. This one, Helen Taylor, you have some wise stuff to say. Oh, yeah, sure. Life is short. Never stop dancing. Spoiler alert, everyone dies. Oh, yeah. I remember when these were some of the signs that I very first first made. I need to put that on my website too, that slogan. What does this say? Where there is no struggle, there is no strength. I think that's over. Let's see, there you go. There's Helen Keller. A smile is facelift. We all get a board. Woo! So true. Oops. I don't know. What's this? 2, 3. These things get flipped around. I'm gonna trust it. Trust it. Well, that was upside down. Okay. Oh, is that Einstein quote too? I love Einstein quotes. Getting to the end of the pile, and then of course I have signs in my pockets, but I'm not going to worry about those right now. Oh, this is one of my quotes. I met a person from like the Tough Man competition you know, or Iron Man competition, his wife. I saw her one time at, like, a writer's conference, and she was just there for her husband, but, she was like, oh, I saw your broken Fran quote. I love that one. So, shout out to you. I don't remember her name, of course. I'm not really good with names. A lot of people tell me their names, but I'm really, really not good with names. And because I get so many of them. Okay, let's see. Okay, here's some pictures. Cool, because I've been wanting to... I've been, like, sorting through pictures and stuff. And so I found some. Cool. Okay, but now I'm getting really close to the end of all my signs. We just have one more set. This is it. Okay, I'm gonna throw this little mouse at my cat. This mouse. Don't worry. It's not a real one. Okay. Now I'm gonna start putting all my signs back here. Alright, so, anyway. This was from a TED Talk I put not yet and yet on my signs or something like that. Instead of saying, I haven't done that, then you say, I haven't done that yet. Because yet is a really powerful word and it can change a lot of stuff. So look up a TED Talk on the word yet and you'll know what I was watching when I thought about that song. Well, if my fingers are in the way, then I apologize. But, and it's good to know that I have a lot of blank ones. I should actually be keeping the blank ones separate so that I know when it's time I can write on them. So keep it on buying the parts of work. But, I'm not sure which one was the Oprah, but I know one of those is. Dr. Seuss, he's got a lot of really good quotes too. He's a smart man. Smart man. Yeah, that's a good quote too. Oh, man. I think that paper used to be black. Wow, it's been so long since I had these ones. These were like some of the first signs I started making. It's crazy. A long time ago when I, like, people used to tell me all the time, I see you everywhere. And then I decided, okay, well, if people see me everywhere, I'm going to put some clothes on my chair so I'll give them something good to look at. And then I started doing clothes and stuff, but it's funny. Oh, this is... That's my old strong and why I appear. That's awesome. Oh yeah, there it is. There's the Oprah. Where there's no struggle, there's no strength. Or according to the internet, it's from Oprah, but who knows, sometimes they get it wrong. Anyway. Okay, so slowly, what is that? Oh, it's not. Yeah, that's a good quote too. Yeah, so I made that whole other video and I said it was going to be some of my favorite quotes, but really, I have so many favorites, I can't really, you know, say just a few of them are my favorite. So, anyway, just understand, I like quotes. So you can see, because I make a whole video about like a million signs, I can't believe it. Do you know how much? Poster board. I've probably spent like $100 just on the poster board. Maybe not. But maybe. I don't know. I sure spent a lot. We're almost done. I'm getting kind of tired of making this video now. Kind of like, why did I do another video? I already did it. Right, but I think that's the last one. Awesome. Okay. Well, that's it. So now I'm going to put all my sound stuff. And remember to pretend this video came over the weekend, so you think that I'm, like, you know, there. Thinking about YouTube and all that stuff. When actually, I probably won't be. Hopefully not. I mean, I'm sure I will, because, you know, it's hard when you get in the mindset of, like, I don't know, you just get used to the ratings, used to, like, the comments. I don't know, it's, like, addicting, kind of, to, the social stuff. When I used to have I still have a blog, but I'm not very active on it. But when I used to be really active on my blog, I would get really obsessed with I would watch and wait for people to comment or, you know, whatever, because I thought I was brilliant, you know, I usually do. But anyway, you know, it's not all about that. But this video is so long. Okay, bye.